I will be performing Una voce poco fa from Il barbiere di Siviglia by Rossini. I'm Rosina. I just heard the serenade from Lindoro, but he is actually Conte, not Lindoro. And I say I will achieve this love. And I'm gentle and nice, but I'll bite you if someone disturbs me.
Okay. Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
Prima di cibo.
you. Beautiful, beautiful. So, it's really lovely to see you enjoying singing the aria. Yeah. But we need to see who Rosina is. And we're not seeing that now. We're seeing a little bit of who she is, but not the whole character. And this aria gives you perfect opportunity to show us who she is. She's a strong, correct me if I'm wrong, she's a strong Italian woman who's going to stand up for herself and fight for what she wants, and she will get what she wants, we know she does. So we need to see that and hear that in you, okay? Now, I have a little suggestion that we could see most of that change happen the first time you sing the word ma, because it's all very sweet and nice and she's lovely and wonderful, and then she says, but if you challenge me, if you go against me, you're in deep trouble. You are really gonna get it. So we need, I think, I would like you to try, from the very first time you sing ma, we need to see a complete change, and we need to see the steel and the resolve of Rosina getting what she wants to get. Okay, so let's go back to the beginning. Now, the other thing about, I better not put that on there. We're seeing too much that you're enjoying singing it. So I would like to see a bit more characterization in your body. Yep. And I would like to see you more firmly planted on the floor. At the moment, we're getting a lot of this, which is really nice, it's very sweet, but it's you enjoying the sound of the aria and you enjoying singing, and that's not Rosina. She has that side, she can be a fun girl, but she's tough inside. And I would like to see you actually plant yourself on the floor and to keep that connection with the floor so that we get this grounded sense of Rosina, this strong, resolute woman who can be very sweet and pretty and nice if you want to be, but boy oh boy, don't get on the wrong side of her. Okay, so can we start from the recit? Would you like to do some text recit stuff first, or?
Maybe speak the first phrase, so.
Yeah.
Una voce, say.
Una voce.
Go, sing the whole, sing line.
Una,
speak, yes, sorry.
Una voce poco fa, qui nel cor mio sarà.
Mi risuono. Mi risuono.
Mi risuono.
This is correct. Now, can you do this in one, like one sentence?
Una voce poco fa.
So, think what you're saying. What did you remember? You heard him sing.
Una voce poco fa, qui nel cor mi risuono.
Mi risuono.
Mi risuono.
Suono.
Suono.
Correct. Can you say? Mi risuono.
Mi risuono.
Qui nel cor mi risuono.
Qui nel cor mi risuono.
Qui? Qui nel cor mi risuono.
Qui nel cor mi risuono.
I'm hearing qui. I hear. Perfect. I want. Una voce poco fa qui nel cor mi risuonò.
Una voce poco fa qui nel cor mi risuonò.
Beautiful, say risuono.
Risuono.
Wo. Risuono.
Risuono.
Very good, beautiful. And think now. What you say. And now, can you do the, even speaking, can you do this like Grant was saying, grounded? You remember you just heard how you've really fallen in love? So. I think for you, I would like this first section to be more cheeky. Cheeky.
Yeah.
Then on the ma, change, switch. Yeah? It's like, you know, you can be cheeky and gentle and nice, and but if you touch, if you come, if you disturb or do something to my family or my, you know, my love or my work or
if the diamond ring's too small.
Or if the diamond, your Dead.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's important to, I would like you to think that Rosina is not coquette. And at the moment, that's what we're getting. We're getting this very sweet coquettish feel, but she's much, much more than that. And we have to see that from the beginning, that she's this strong character. I mean, you know the opera, I'm sure, and there have been other scenes where she's been fed up with the old guy who's looking after her, and she just wants to get out, and she can't stand it, and she feels restrained and kept in all the time. We have to see that she is somebody who's going to make her own way. She's going to get what she wants. So she's not a coquette like this. She can play that if it helps her. If she gets what she wants, fine. But that's not who she is.
She's so clever.
Yes.
And she can match Figaro. Yes. She can match Figaro. She's even smarter than Figaro.
She's
one step ahead. She's always thinking a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And more. Certainly she's much more clever than that silly old man who's looking after her.
So can you sing again and think in one and then with Graham?
So we're still getting a little bit of... Just plant yourself here and just steely focus. Much better, but we're missing a little bit of the sense of the meaning of the words now, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. Okay. Yeah. So, you fell in love. Okay, Miri, strong, but no. E fu lindo, as soon as you say his name. E fu lindoro. Yeah, can we have a little bit? What
it's
does
like
it mean?
This when Jeremy sings Elvira. It's the same thing. You've got this feeling and actually you do love him.
Il mio cuore ferito è già. What does that mean? What does this mean? Il mio cuore? My heart was... It was ferito. Pierced like... like this. Yeah, but in a beautiful way.
Yeah.
Yes. The pain that you like.
little bit more cheeky, little bit more lovey. I don't know. This.
She's very focused and she's very steely, but she's a woman and she loves and she's met this fabulous guy who she thinks is really cool, but she's going to have her way with him. It will go the way she wants it to go. But she does love him.
Yes. Yeah. Il mio cor. Which one? From the beginning? Or from Il mio cor.
Yep, yeah, il mio cor. Yeah.
Il mio cor ferito è già.
Who was it?
Lindoro fu che il piagò.
Can you say for me? Lindoro fu che il piagò. Lindoro fu che il piagò. Can you think Lindoro piagò?
So again, more bel canto. Keep the phrase and the line going.
E lindoro.
E lindoro fu che piagò. Si lindoro mia Sara.
Even more. So you've just said, si lindoro, e lindoro fu che piagò. Si. This is Rosina now. Yeah. This is the business part of Rosina. Before we had the Rosina who's in love and can't wait to kiss him. Yeah? Yeah? And then we have business Rosina saying, si lindoro, he's going to be mine. Okay? Change color. Go, can I hear this on lindoro?
Lindoro, fuke piano.
Fuke, one, fuke, little. Fuke il piago, is piago.
Because it's coming in the voice. You don't need this, which doesn't mean anything, because we hear it now in the voice. I would suggest we go on to the aria and so the beginning of the aria up until we get to the first ma.
Ah, yes. Okay.
Could be a little less volume. I'm really sweet. I'm really nice. Really, I am. I can be a you-know-what if you cross me, but actually, and I get what I want every time because I'm so cute.
Yeah. I always think, you're so not, I'm really not.
No, exactly right.
You say that you are. You say that you are. What are the things that you are? Io sono. Say what are they? Io sono.
Io sono.
What? The first one is.
Dolce.
Yes. What else?
Son.
Son rispetto.
You need a little bit more double rispettosa.
Rispettosa.
Yes, and then.
Obbediente.
Listen, obbediente. We need to obbediente.
Obbediente.
Okay, and is that? And then
you mi lascio reggere.
Ah, and then mi lascio reggere. Dolce amorosa. That's right. Thank you. Dolce amorosa.
Dolce amorosa.
Yeah, no rosa. Dolce. Say for me, dolce.
Dolce.
Amorosa.
Amorosa.
Yes, you are these things, but not all the time.
Yep. Okay. Only when you want to be.
Yes. Yes. Yep. Okay. Dolce amorosa. Can we sing the O vowel all the way through? This was really good.
Yeah, lovely.
It was beautiful. Dolce amoro. And let's do ho ho.
Dolce
What does this mean? Mi fo guidar, mi lascio reggere, mi fo guidar. What does it mean? This definitely, for me, you say you do these things, you are these things, but really you don't. You do what you want, because you're so smart. Mm. Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mi lascio reggere, mi fo guidar. Yeah, you say you do these things, but really, you're so smart that you don't. Yeah? So think what she's doing. You try it again. Mi lascio reggere.
Mi lascio reggere, mi lascio reggere, mi fa guidar, mi fa guidar.
Okay, sorry. Can you just ask her to make sure that she understands the Italian text, that she knows the translation? Okay, okay.
She said next time she'll translate it in Korean and then I'll translate.
Okay, so
okay,
can we have the mi lascio reggere, mi fa guidare, for example?
Yes.
Because then we want a switch for the ma.
Yes.
Yeah, this is what we would like.
혹시 거기부터 설명을 할 수 있는지, 뭘 생각하시는지?
나는 엄청 똑똑하고 너네가 원하는, 내가 원하는 거 다 언제든지 내가 만들 수 있다.
Whatever I want, I can do them. I can do it with my own hands.
Yeah, but we wanted the translation of those specific Italian words.
Mi lascio reggere.
더 자세하게 어떤 단어들이 이렇게 설명을 해줄 수 있는지.
Mi fa guidare, maybe we can.
Mi fa guidare 어떤 뜻인지 아세요?
Mi fa guidare가 그 내가 원하는 걸 해겠다고 생각.
I can do everything that I want.
No, not really.
No.
No. So mi fa guidare means I make myself be guided, like I
let myself, isn't it? Allow myself to.
I do as I'm told. People tell me to do something, I do it. I'm so obedient, I do. Mi lasci, you know. So more this, that you are a really good girl. Yeah, very respectful, sweet, kind. I do what I'm asked to do, you know, but then ma, that's, we need this. Okay, so try again.
So, the ma, then we have to have this floor thing, and not only this, but I want this ma. And almost as if you could try this when you sing it. Yeah? Try that.
So can you explain? We need a switch.
Yeah,
we
need sudden change.
Okay.
I'll do it with you. We do it together.
Yeah.
Mi
fo.
That again, have una vipera. What's una vipera?
Yes.
Snake. I'll kill you. We try again? Yeah. Sorry, where in there do you make the switch? Where are you thinking? I'm a really good girl. Show us the exact moment where you change.
Coquette on. It's very pretty. I do a little ornament here, isn't that nice? Keep that intensity. Yeah, it's good. It's good. Again?
Also, I hear, just before the ma, before the ma change, and then ma short. Just in.
So we go this time, this way, this time with the walk. We go around here, okay?
Okay.
Okay, we might spare his ears. Thank you. But it has to have that drive. Can you translate that word? Needs to have that drive that she is steering everything. She determines what happens to her. This is no longer Handel and God's interfering. This is modern woman. She is saying what's going to happen to me and what's not. So she has to be the driver and the initiator of her destiny, basically, of what happens to her. Okay, so try it again, the same place, but no walking this time.
Can you do something for me? Cedere. Not cedere.
Cedere.
1D. Cedere.
Cedere.
Very good. Keep the same.
Of the two sets of phrases there, and use that as being I will do what I want to do.
And say for me, e cento trappole. How many?
1,000.
100. So many. Every single trap. I will do everything and anything. Mm-hmm. Yeah. To make. Secure the my love or whoever, my family, whatever. Okay, say for me, Eche, enjoy this. This is great. You love this feeling.
Yes.
Yeah, say for me, Echento trappole.
Echento trappole.
Very good. Trappole.
Trappole.
Beautiful. Prima di cedere.
Prima di cedere.
Farò giocare.
Farò giocar.
Yeah, not giocar, giocar. You're singing giocar. Giocar.
Giocar.
Oh, where's the rock? Giocar.
Giocar.
Not gi, gio.
Gio. Giocar.
Can we try one more?
Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is really good. E cento tra.
E cento tra.
No, so I hear e cento, I mean e cento, enjoy.
E cento tra, poi prima di cedere, farò giocare.
Not farò giocare, farò giocare. Line. Are we in the right way together? Yeah, good. This was great. Yeah?
E cento tra, poi prima di cedere, farò giocare.
Have a look.
Sorry. Was it? What's the colour? And what are you going to do? What is the faro? What is that? Yeah. Try do it again. Make every note mean something. Yeah. One more time. It's better, isn't it?
Yep.
Same place. Yes, we're together. Yep. What's this one? What is this one? We repeat the words, but what is happening now? What do you think? How is this one different from the one before?
I want to tell, like, a little bit gentle.
Yeah, sweeter and pretending again.
So now we go from the, this is what I'm capable of, to back to the sweet Rosina, the sweet smart Rosina. So we change and we come back. So this way, in the aria, we've seen lots of sides of Rosina. So can we have this? So we need the sweetness, but still the strength, yeah?
One last time.
Sorry.
Section. She knows she will get what she wants.
Yeah.
She knows he's not going to be able to fight it. Well done. Thank you.